ILP is proud to present the latest innovation in Troffer retrofit solutions, the RTR. The RTR Troffer retrofit was designed keeping the installer in mind with a one-piece construction kit that installs within 2 minutes, retrofitting existing prismatic and parabolic troffers. Available in 2x2 and 2x4 sizes and has 6 lumen packages ranging from 2400 to 4800. With a high efficacy up to 167 lumens per watt, this product is DLC premium listed. This product has a variety of options including connected and non-connected controls, bi-level dimming driver, frosted acrylic lens, battery backup, 347 volt, 3500 and 4000K color temperatures. Installing the RTR Troffer retrofit is simple and easy. Step 1, shut off or disconnect power to the fixture. Step 2, open the existing fixture door frame and remove the existing fluorescent lamps and reflector, then disconnect and remove the fluorescent ballast. The existing socket bars do not need to be removed. Step 3, connect the RTR kit to the AC power and ground. Optional toolless frosted lens can be added to remove shadowing or pixelation. Step 4, attach the RTR to the back of the existing fixture housing with supplied screws. The RTR kit is sized to appropriately fit between the existing socket bars. Step 5, adhere the fixture ID label to the original fixture housing in a clear and visible location. Step 6, close the existing fixture door frame and turn on or reconnect the power to the fixture to complete the installation. The RTR is suited for a variety of applications including offices, education, healthcare, and fitness centers. ILP's RTR, the latest innovation in Troffer retrofit solutions. For more information, go to ilp-inc.com.